Hello, Safe Life XVII. I'm back with some MGS. After the excitement of last mission, I'm gonna go out on this mission. Let's go. Hi, Cubes. You bitch, ain't you, Cubes? You're settling here, bitch. Ain't you, Cubsies? Has this got a suppressant on it? Where the fuck is. Oh, that's where. Are you fucking kidding me? It was there the whole time. I just have to switch. Fucking. Are you kidding me? Oh, and I thought that. I thought it was a bit fucked. My kitty. My kitty. You're licking my nose, and I know you've been licking Chew's arse. It isn't nice. It's not nice. My pillow. My fluffy pillow. My fluffy pillow in me. Did you enjoy your little dip in the bath? Enjoying a little dip in the bath? Oi! Nope. Don't you fucking love me after trying to eat my wire? Both of them hanging around the side of the bath. So when there's only a big enough room for one plussy in this bath. It wasn't you. Was it? I feel like putting them in the bath to see if they can swim or if they like it. Because some cats actually like it, don't they? They like going in the bath. HP. Oh, it's one of those things again. Okay, it's supposed to go. All the places pretty much the same, just a bit different. Just watching the screen a minute ago. Please don't say the fucking base has been attacked again. So yeah, it looks like Paz had actually something different to say for once.
Be careful down there,
boss. Okay. Your map has been updated. Body support, go scout.
Please select a deployment
there.
Point.
Go scout me, please. I'm going to ask her to do most of the firing because I want to save most of my suppressors. When needed. Hopefully it'll actually sound me when she's actually run out.
Buddy has infiltrated on the map has been you have arrived. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Okay.
Great, you made it. I've sent the information to your map screen. That's the target's predicted location. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
Surveillance. Oh, we've got to deal with surveillance cameras now. Fuck it now. It's got to make it a bit more thingy, hasn't it?
Development complete. Development complete.
Surveillance cameras. How do you even know if you've been caught by one? I'm almost running as fast as what that fucking car is.
Fire.
I'm just gonna keep on telling her to fire.
Subject on board.
I don't know what the fuck the camera means, really. Ponita. Is there a fucking pony somewhere? Fucking Ponita. Good day for you, sir.
Where are your friends?
The inspector will follow this route. Okay, thank you very much.
The map has been updated.
Nice to know, isn't it? I need more people for my camp, so you come in with me then. And the amount of fucking people that were dismissed must have been over 100 of the fuckers dismissed. Because I didn't need them. Fucking annoying. Guess I'll just have to steal more people. I'm guessing that's how I can go on the other missions now. Because I've got more people in my team, I can go on more missions, I'm guessing. This is exactly the same fucking place as the other time, isn't it, really? It looks exactly the same as the place where I kept on fucking up. The one with the bloody sniper on the roof in the distance. Oh, there they go. I'm getting as many resources as I can. The fucking supply unit isn't that good though, is it? Really? Like, shit. They've gone really quiet, even though they were getting fucked. It is the same fucking place. What's up there then? Because there's fucking security camera that way. Oh, so this is where the electric really comes in handy. Turning off the electrical box. What's over there? Fucking security camera.
Fire!
Look, I did fuck all, man. You kidding me? I thought it'd at least do something, but apparently not. Where's the door into this fucking place? Bet it's around the front, isn't it? How much are you betting it's around the front? Bloody hell.
Fire!
Oh, there's a fucking door. Taking enemy sniper, lovely. They ain't got a sniper this time, so they're pretty fucking useless, aren't they? There we go. There goes the light, there goes the cameras. Oh, check the power. Did she actually hit someone then? It sounded like it made contact.
Fire.
Get everyone, for God's sake, quiet. The fucking sniper who's fucking owning me before, she's quite shit, isn't she now? Actually, sometimes there's packages through, there's spy crates through here, isn't there? Oh my shit. Morses, are you fucking kidding me now? Fucking hell. So we didn't see that apparently.
Fire. Fire.
Oh, there is supply crates over there. We're gonna go back and steal those then. Need to be supply crates around here. Oh yes, fuel! That's what I need. What you want, baby, I got it. What you need, you know I got it. Bloody hell though, the amount of people that got sent, what got dismissed and all that. Fuck me. What a waste, I could have used them in the team. What is that white thing? That's just a security camera, isn't it? She's fucking up a lot of people. She is just owning everyone here. And I'm gonna own this here.
Fire.
Fire at him.
Fire.
Oh, she got hit. But she hit him as well, so 50-50 there. I guess that's good on both terms, really. How many bullets have we got really left? What the fuck? Oh, for fuck's sake, man. She hit him. Apparently, fucking not.
Extraction failed.
Fuck's sake, quiet. Why do you have to fuck me every time? Has that fucked up one of my fucking tasks or something? Let's get in the bastard.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Lost eyes on enemy. I just fucking took a blue thing out. How to use sight of that? Fucking stupid thing. Oh fuck off, it's mocking me now.
Get ready.
Where'd she get hit from? I can't see any enemies at all. Oh fucking hell, there's actually quite a lot of them, isn't there? So laughable, I just removed that and it's like, hi! How you doing? Having a nice day. Okay, let's move them that way. Hmm. I'm just gonna move this out of the way a bit. There we go. Now I can steal it. I'm doing this all for efficiency.
You gotta extract him.
All for stealage. It's all for me. There's an asshole down there. I know there is. Where'd you get off to? Where is he? I saw him, he's there. Okay.
Analysis complete.
Fuck man, where? Oh there, fuck. Fucking hell, quiet. Are you serious? Is she serious with this shit? Apparently the armor I was wearing before had a health regeneration thing on it a bit. Like something percent faster health regeneration. Was I gonna get through this mission without them? What the shit?
Fire.
I get hit by a fucking sniper. Must have. Where the fuck is their sniper then? Like fuck, for fuck's sake. There he is. What are you doing? He's in the fucking thing, is he? Did she get him? It sounded like she made contact again. Oh, fuck, hello! Fuck me! What the fuck was that, man? He took quite. He actually gave me quite a bit of fucking damage, that bastard did. Should have paid more attention, really. Oh, she got the bastard in the fucking AT thing then. Oh god, damn it, and sugar plums. Oh, it's just a fucking thingy, isn't it? Sugar plum fucking fairies, man. There he is. Oh, that's ready. Oh, God. Shitting myself at the moment. Hello. Oh fuck, there was one person there. Fire. Okay. Fire. She got him. Not this ain't that fucking successful, is it? Oh, it's definitely not fucking successful.
Clouds approaching.
Ugh. Jesus, man. Can we steal fucking cameras or some shit? What the fuck just hit me?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh jeez, man. Who the fuck I got hit by? Just get fucking hit all of a sudden. That's that. Just go into creepy mode again. I need everyone ready. You can wake up, really? What the fuck just happened? Well, that's where he was. Bastard was around there. Oh fuck, right there. You kind of get in position so that you can fucking fire. Don't make. Oh, you got him. Sweet. Let's go outside that fucking door. This is like the longest fucking siege ever. Hi. Fucking bastard, man. Fucking AT still going.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Okay. Don't fucking multiply again. Don't go forth and fucking multiply. Not the other bastard. Guaranteed it was a bit different. This is like the longest siege I've ever done, I think. There's a fucking camera there. That must be on a different fucking grid to the other things. We got him, yay! There we go. You can go. Suck two dongs.
Good. You completed the objective. Now get out of there.
I don't want to get out of here. Fire. Hmm. Oh, there's there. Oh, she shot him then. Why would you have this on top of a building? How stupid is that?
He's coming too.
There should be another fucking AT around here, really. Where the fuck is everyone else? Oh, we went up the stairs. Okay, I get it now. I get what happened now. Where the fuck is everyone else here? Seriously, where is everyone? Who's the two that are talking to each other still? Isn't it? If I remember correctly. What's our other objectives then? Identify the arms dealer. Kinda didn't do that, did I? I wonder if one of them's to collect everything or get a tape or documents or shit. Because there's a whole lot of other buildings that I haven't been in yet. Them buildings over there I haven't been in. I wonder what's in those. You watch, I'm gonna get fucking flagged when I go in there or something. But hi! I've been hiding here the whole fucking time. Oh yes. Oh, I can't move them out. Are you fucking kidding me? I have no way of moving them at the moment. Oh damn. Go around the building to get away from the fucking camera. I don't know what, it doesn't even say when you get caught by a camera. It's not like on fucking Hitman, is it? You've been seen by a camera. You've been caught on film and all that shit. So the AT that was there went upstairs then. The other fuckers must be from here, mustn't they? Hello. I can get to expand my bows. Do I get an achievement? Do I get a fucking task complete if I steal all these? There. New delivery access point. What the fuck that means? There must be some other stuff here. Unless it was getting without being seen and all that shit, which is really bullshit when they do that. How the fuck did you get in here? Fucking mice everywhere, man. Where are the other people, man? There should seriously be more people. Like, I could hear more people on the fucking intercom. Still talking to each other. It's one of them to turn off the power. Why does it turn off the power? No. Like getting to come out? I don't know. Isn't it? Where the fuck is the last person then? The other two must be at the fucking front or something. It's weird. This is the exact same fucking base as when we did the bloody invasion thing with the bloody skulls. Jesus, that was one fucking mission, wasn't it? Ooh. I can't believe I won just by sneaking in the fucking duct. And they say, oh, I almost lost. If I didn't have quiet with me, I would have fucking lost. I'd have been fucked. Severely, severely fucked. We didn't see him, did we? Did he escape or something? He must have escaped. Hey, look! That's a hedgehog! It's a little hedgehog! Oh my god! Can you move faster for fuck's sake? I want to see the hedgehog. I want that hedgehogs. Where's the hedgehog? Hedgehog! There you are! There he is, look! Look at the hedgehog! Yay! We got a hedgehog! Yay!
Oh, look, he's so cute. He's so cute. Mm.
That hedgehog that was in the pet store's gone now. I really wanted that hedgehog. It's so cute. It's a little white hedgehog. I would have been able to call it Silver. Where the fuck are these people? Where are the peoples at? I didn't think I'd be saying that in this fucking game. But seriously, where are the peoples? Oh, there's one there. That's not peoples, that's a container. But still. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot we can do this in any weather now, can't we? We haven't said outpost captured yet, so there must be still people around. I don't know how the fuck we're meant to steal the cameras. We're meant to steal cameras? I don't know. That's your fucking nose on. Can I climb up? I cannot climb up. One minute, it's one of the things to destroy the cameras. I'll be putting that to test then. Very severely. Shit's bird on it. Well, it's became roast chicken now, so fuck it. It's roast chicken now, it's alright. I should have got D-horse. No, D- not D- the mission is still in progress, though it should be. I destroyed all the cameras. I think. Did I? I should have. That should be all the cameras.
Buddy has arrived.
Where's this from fucking outside? I'm gonna test something. If it works, it works. If it doesn't, it'll be fucking funny. Nah. I thought he was gonna spawn on the roof. He didn't though. No, Eastbourne is just like, yeah, I love this door. And this door loves me. Oh my shit, seriously. Let's go. Let's go. Oh shit, wrong way, horse. Wrong way, horse. Wrong way. Go, horsey, go, horsey, go, 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 horsey, go, horsey. Can I use you to pull that fucking thing in there? Can I use you use you to pull containers. I want to know. Or can we pick them up with the D-Walker? That might be something to try in the future. You watch, there's going to be someone outside this fucking gate. Shit, I can't get out of that fucking gate. Well, all's fair in love and boomage. Fuck you, gate. Well, everyone's not here, so fuck it. Everyone's been pretty much kidnapped.
Extraction arrived at
base. I guess we didn't see the translator because that bloke was meant to go pick him up or something. Or are we meant to follow him to the place? Okay, his route was to go all the way around, apparently. That means move, D-horse. Move your ass. Oh, god damn. Bye! He's cleaning your tray up tonight. Yeah, there's no sign of the enemy because I fucking kidnapped all of them except for like two. Because I couldn't find the bastards. Yes, my kitties. Maria, one of the
baby. Mission complete, boss.
Why did it go? Is it because I fucking dismissed her? Are you teching the piss? Are you seriously teching the piss with that? So then again, I think hers goes up if you go on side missions, really. That took the fucking piss, man.
Boss, you instructed.
I couldn't extract the other bloke, though, could I? Oh, watch the fucking flame!
Apparently the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse
Ooh, look at
everything
that
he did,
tail.
But his skills will make him a useful asset.
Oh, good use. Elite soldiers. They're only elite though, aren't they? We got quite a few fucking elite though. We're not super soldiers. We haven't got that many, have we? Don't think we're ever gonna have that many super soldiers. Superior soldiers. Hello.
We've begun development on that new battle gear
weapon. Ooh, battle gear weapons, kitty. Kitty weapons. Boom, 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 boom. Kitty weapons. I think your ass is a fucking weapon whenever you eat something. I don't know what the fuck it is she eats, but her ass stinks. Unless it's the cheese. Is it the cheese? Is it la cheese? Is it la Doritos? I give it Doritos. And what the fuck's gonna happen now? Don't fucking step on that, because it'll skip it. Oi! Biting me, you slag! Fucking out some Metal Gear, is it? I love DD. He likes dipping dicks. I have their own sponsored cups. And Cheese Arse is in front of the microphone, so their own sponsored arseholes. He can walk about quite effortlessly with that, can't he? Just like normal legs, really. They've got all that technology that you've still got shitty fucking 80s computers. It don't make sense most of the time.
Clouds approaching.
So this is where Emmerich is. Am I licking me? You licky kitty. Licky bitch. I should be so licky, licky, licky kitty. I should be so licky kitty. I should be so licky. Oh, there is it.
Boss, I know you're just coming off this mission, but there are reports of child soldiers taking over Masa village after
the fucking hell, child soldiers taking over a village. Fuck me.
The surrounding villages, so the people have requested we eliminate them. Check your mission list.
Ow, you slag. Stop digging your fucking nails into me. Oh, has that thing been... Oh, shit. That is a lot of fucking side missions, isn't it? Oh, my shit, man. Oh. Almost quite a bit way through it.
Please select a mission.
Didn't we complete that mission right or something? Let's say we didn't complete it fully, did we? Because we didn't save all the fucking soldiers. Hello, kitty. Have you syringed your fucking whiskers on that bloody candle, you twat? Huh?
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Fuck that stand. Put a minute again. For fuck's sake, man. Oh no, it isn't. I actually got the right one. Yay! River. Yeah, I'm just gonna have a shower. Temporary shower unit. When are we gonna get a full shower unit? It looks like I'm still covered in blood because of this suit. Hello. Working. Where am I? The only one doing fucking missions here. Why don't you get off your lazy asses and do some shit? I didn't mean you to. I didn't mean you to watch the tea. Watch. Look. Look, Chi. Look at that. Jesus. Look. Look. Chi, what's that? Chi, what's this? I'm trying to get a look at the marsh, you fucking. She likes watching TV. Which is weirdo like that. I had both of them watching Markiplier the other night. Didn't I, huh? Do you like watching Markiplier? Do you use? Ah, she's fucking biting me! I didn't mean to get off. I meant to go to the other platforms. Well, fuck it. They say it's quicker just to fucking do that than to actually go on the pissing thing to get to the platform, ain't it? The platform just takes so fucking long. I should be so kitty, kitty, kitty. Don't nick me.
Mission list updated. I know you're just coming off this mission.
You just fucking said that. Fucking hell, man. I think he has dementia. Yes, I know. My chibi. My chibi chi. My chibi chi. Chibi's downstairs, isn't she? Oh, look at that, Chips. That Chips is a mess. Stop looking at my hand. I'm fucking weirdo. Not like you. I'm gonna fucking lick it though. I want a fucking hairball. I get enough of my hair in bloody. My own hair in my mouth. Like low kitty hair. Maybe like the chinchilla hair. Chinchilla hair. Oh, when that gets stuck down your throat. Jeez. It's like it ruffs in the air and you accidentally inhale it. It's like. Oh. Massive clog in your throat. Kitty, yes, kitty, yes, kitty, 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 yes. Look at that kitty, kitty ass. You know you got kitty class when there's a little bit of kitty ass. What you gonna do with all that slub? There we go. You're staring at me. I think I pissed her off when I disappointed her. You enjoy the music, Okay. Is that one that I stole recently? I don't know. The thing is though, some of the songs there are songs that I ain't even collected yet, because when I got one of them, it was, I just got it from a little bit after I got it from a place, so I didn't already have it. Now for fuck's sake, it's back to us. Like, hello, gonna help you, okay. We have to help the naked woman. For some reason, she's always naked. Ain't you fucking cold? We're out in the middle of nowhere. It's not like you got fucking radiators in here, is it? Radiators? Nope, just a vent. It's like a fucking mental cell, isn't it? Then again, she is a bit mental, so. probably a bit unstable. Look at this, look, work in progress. Sorry for the inconvenience. I guess that's for when we get part 4 of it or something. So we can visit Emmerich from that place. Fucking thing is still like that, man. He's licking me! Fucking weirdo. Okay, so got one more episode of Cheat Craft to catch up with it. Cheating Craft is just a bullshit anime, really. It's only like 12 minutes, but then you've got to add in the fact that it's got an opening and ending sequence for some fucking reason. So it's only like 8 minutes long. It's just random stuff. It's like one of them fights with paper, and one of them fights with string and all that shit, and it's just so stupid. It doesn't even have really a plot. It's just like, oh, I want to succeed in here, because it's like there's cheaters, and then it's if you get caught cheating and all that. So there's cheaters, and then there's actual people, good people that are actually smart, and it's basically the smartest people in the world graduate from this place and become the most fucking millionaire, the brilliant millionaires of the century. Well, anyone else who fails basically goes into poverty. So he's going in there. He's like, okay, I need to go in here to get my dad out of prison. He goes and fucking meets his dad on some island. He's like, oh, I will challenge you. He's got a mask on over it. It's like, that's your fucking dad. You can tell he's just got ginger hair poking out of the back. It was just fucking stupid. There's a shark in it and everything. A shark, a bloody teacher with an elephant mask and all that. Stupidest thing ever. His cousin's obsessed with Yuri. It's a yaoi. So she just always likes yaoi. Yeah, let's go on the mission with the horse. We'll go on the main missions with quiet. I wouldn't keep on licking that, mate. I really fucking wouldn't. It isn't the smartest thing to do. Don't look into the light. She's watching the fucking candle. You're not sane, are you, cat? Huh? You're not sane. You're my killy lily lily. Thank you very much. Let me see. I want to see. Nope. Nothing's been updated. I've seen if there's another chapter of What Does the Fact Say on the internet today, but there fucking isn't. It's one of those that gets rarely updated. It's a manga, so you read it right to left to right. The one thing I don't like is manga. Sometimes there's fucking amazing stories, but the art style is so same-ish. They haven't even updated Freezing in ages. Like, they haven't translated in ages. It's got like 210 chapters out, and I think only 190 have been translated or something. It's slowly coming out in volumes. But it's like, fucking hell, I wouldn't want that in the volume. Someone gets fucking tentacle raped in one of the chapters. Just for the sake of it. The OVAs are the worst. And again, the worst OVAs I've ever seen are that fucking mermaid. Valkyrie Mermaid Drive. Jesus Christ, I'm flipping things on those. I've never seen so much Yuri porn. De caressing her breasts. Well, she's meant to be dressed up as a man. It's just there caressing her own breasts. It looks like we have to go all the way around. I hate it when you have to go all the way around. Footballs. Hiya! Hiya! Bye! The fucking wolves are in the exact same place again. I should really go check out my zoo. I haven't checked out my zoo in fucking ages. Let's say since it was actually established. I haven't checked out my zoo. There we go. Enemy creature detected. Extraction arrived. This should hopefully boost our morale with our horse. Oh god, it's that fucking place, is it? That means I'm gonna be looking around for fucking ages. Unless it's already pinpointed. No, it is not. Okay, No, I don't want to do that.
Boss, get down.
Howard.
The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Oh, the fuck, man.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Okay. Don't worry, we're going to sleep soon, so anyway. We'll be going to sleep. Spotted suspicious person. You'd thought that would bring alarm bells straight a fucking way. Yeah, so can't see me apparently. The fucking sniper can still fucking see me. That's gonna make this mission a pain in the fucking arse, that sniper. He didn't see that apparently. He should have gone down fucking ages ago. I'll keep you busy enough, twat. I fucking hate the bastard snipers. It's not like you have anything to hit the fuckers with, is it? Oh, actually, we had to start here, didn't we? Stay there. I don't get why the fucking thing has even got a defecate fucking button on it, because it never fucking works. So it's never of much fucking use, really. Bastard in sniper, it's going to be fucking annoying. I hate having to fucking sneak, it's so fucking slow and painful.
Boss, get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Okay. Hello. You got anything to say to me? Ooh. Blueprints, so I know where the blueprint is now. Let's go steal the blueprint then. Where is it?
Marker removed.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where the fuck is it then? I'd say I've already got the bastard thing. It's like, oh yeah, there's a blueprint here that you've already fucking got.
Extraction arrived at mother base.
Let's go see if there's anything in this house here. Oh. Fucking windows boarded up, for fuck's sake. Can't get up there anyway, apparently. Let's go back up here, though, because we're better off on the high ground. Where all the buildings are. Okay, where all the people are as well, apparently. Because there's loads and loads of people everywhere all the time, and fuck me, why the fuck have you spotted me there? Apparently you can see you through fucking bricks now. Ugh. Just now I know where the bastard is. See if your mate's all right, huh? Apparently not going to see if his mate's all right at all. Your mate's kind of taking a nosedive into the floor, mate. You know? Shouldn't be able to fucking see from there, I'm about to say. In the fucking face, it didn't even go ping or anything. So, oh yeah, no, you didn't hit him, no. You didn't hit him, did ya? No. Fucking piece of shit. I'm telling the fucking horse to do shit everywhere, man. Ain't really gonna help in my situation right now. I'll have a shit horse. Fucking hell, it almost fucked me again. Fucking hell. Where are the blueprints, man? Anything in here? Just materials. That's where I got the fucking... Okay, so you could have got things from over... Oh, there we go. That's fucking easy, wasn't it, really? Oh, shit. I'm stealing everyone here because I want to improve my base. Done. Oh, I could have jumped over. Whatever. Where the fuck is everyone? Okay, I'm going back. Goodbye. See you next week. Where's that person fall from? Why is it there?
Come on.
Don't fucking shit at one of the fucking animals. Keep on asking the horse to just shit everywhere.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
What horse? Have shit, mate.
Extraction failed.
Yep, didn't hear that. Didn't hear shit. How the fuck didn't I hear that? I have no idea.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy
actually got him. Squeeze him. Him over there is a bit stupid, isn't he? He's blind to all of this, apparently. Is he a fucking decoy or something? Because he's not reacting at all. What saw me? Where is he? Oh. He is reacting to shit then. Yeah, you can still see me, so I'm going back over here. Let's go back and wait until everything cools off or they come forward more. Saw a suspicious person. Sure he did. Sure he did, mate. We didn't see anything. Oh my god, you serious? I knocked him out of his own fucking person. That was brilliant. That was just fucking amazing. Almost kill your own person again. Fucking hell. They really like killing their own people. Oh fuck! It's a fucking copter! Bollocks me! Where the fuck is the helicopter at the moment?
Go on.
Have a shit, mate. Got me now. I'm nowhere fucking near him. Got you now. Sure you have, mate. Sure you have. You haven't got me fucking shit, mate. Okay. Left on this map. There's most people there, isn't it? Off with your fucking minus heroism points, you fucking piece of shit. I thought that was a fucking thing, you know. Oh, hello. What the fuck?
Hey, quit kidding around.
Ew!
Snake?
scary as fuck. He came out of nowhere. I've still got the fucking mission. Fucking piece of shit. Game sure just piss you off to a certain fucking degree. You apparently can see me now, huh? Oh, mate, your boy over there, because you're fucking doing that instead of fucking crouching like I was telling you to. I was in that fucking room over there when I got the checkpoint, so I should be in that room over there at the fucking moment, shouldn't I? No, you're not gonna start there. That'd be too convenient for you. It took out the fucking guard there though, didn't it? Dickheads. I'm trying to capture as many fucking people as I can to actually add to my fucking group. Get surprised along the fucking way, but nope. You can't do that most of the fucking time, can you? Oh, fuck's sake, he had to respawn, didn't he? Did I get him in the head or what? Oh, we did. Fuck me. That's actually quite good aiming. Didn't show him though, did it? Apparently they see me from. There we go, now he can't fucking see me, can he? That came out of the woodwork then. There was way more people than this. Let me guess. Oh no, it's actually completed.
He's coming too.
Thought it was going to do a bullshit on me and go, oh yeah, you have to go back there because you didn't get a specific person from there. And it was happening. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't even know I could do that. Just a lot of strange shit done it when you don't want it to. Where's the diamond? There it is. There's some fuel and all that in there. There is more fucking enemies here, isn't there? There's more fucking enemies here. Fuck me. Like a duck meme. Yeah, I want that. Nothing in there. Oh, we have an intruder going to work. Get through this without getting caught again. God damn it, man. Oh, did get him. About to say, when you gonna fall over, bitch? Fuck you. The Timbuktu bitch. Some coming at my ass as well now.
Subject on board.
Need more people, so you're recruited. Whether you lick asses or not. Some people coming up behind, don't they? I don't think I've ever been this far into this camp. Downstairs and all that. Be careful then. I don't think I have actually been this far.
He's coming too. Roger that.
What the fuck? I thought there was someone in here. Oh yeah, I have been this far, but I didn't fucking pick up that last time, did I? Damn. We need that. Keep it set, text man. Oh shit, I actually picked. Sweet, I picked up the suppressor. Wicked. How should we get up there again? Oh, this is actually working out in my favour. How do we get up on the fucking roof? There's a fucking bird somewhere, isn't there? How do I get up there? Jeez Louise, man. I can't fucking get up on a fucking roof. Can't fucking get up on it. What the shit, man? I'll lose cover shortly then, doesn't it? Fuck. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me, man? Are you kidding me? Oh my fucking lord. That one up there's gonna be one, isn't it? Yep, thought so. I wondered how the fuck you got up the top there. That's why. Because you can't get up the top there. Fuck it, dang man. There's a sniper up there. Should we go say hi to him? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm getting stuck everywhere on this fucking game. Everywhere just wants to get me stuck, apparently. Any door out here? That was a waste of fucking time, wasn't it? How do I get up there? Right at the top of it, I mean. To get that bastarding sniper. I'm not able to get up like this. Or can. Fuck you, man. It's the bastard that got me before, innit? And that kept on shooting me. Oh, revenge is sweet. Tea baggage. Revenge is sweet with tea bags. Totally fucking tea bag. Oh my god, I thought I got stuck on that bastard thing. I really did.
You gotta extract him.
I thought I was fucked. That's what I hate about these. The fact that it's such it does it from a fucking checkpoint. Okay. Hello. Come with me and you'll be in a world of bloody imagination. Take a look and see. That is a checkpoint. Yes. Thank God for that. I can say thank God a bit too much. Oh jeez, man. Oh, that was such a fucking annoyance. Just to get some fucking blueprints. Seriously. Nah, I think there's just blueprints and all that shit left, ain't there? How many people am I allowed on my staff at the moment? Okay, how many? Can we watch wait reach limit for that? There's no one in the waiting room though.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is B-Quad.
Yeah, there's a fucking horse. Yeah, horse, move. That's a lot of blueprint shit, isn't it? Definitely a lot of fucking blueprints. Okay, I think we're gonna do that there for now. It's been the upload fix. And I'm gonna go watch some anime. So, go to the log if you like it, comment down below, and subscribe if you want to channel grow. For now, it's time to say goodbye. See you in the next one.